Hey fellow gamers, welcome to Gaming 24/7, your ultimate destination for non-stop gaming action. From reviews and walkthroughs to tips and tricks, we've got it all. And in this video, I'm going to show you how to add your Visa gift card on Epic Games. To do so, you first need to open your Epic Games launcher on your device. Once you've done that, go to the store and then search for the game you want to buy. So for this example, I'm going to click on this game called Manor Lords. So I'm just click on it first and then click on buy now. Now wait for this to load. So once you're in this page, you'll see this option called credit card. Click on it and now fill out your Visa gift card details right here. So here's your card number, expiration date and the CVV and the state. So once you've done that, click on yes and then click on place order. Once you've done that, you can buy any games via your Visa gift card. If you found this video helpful, please give us a thumbs up. And if you have any questions for us, please feel free to mention us in the comment section down below. Also, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and ring the notification bell so you never miss out on our latest guides and tutorials. This has been your host Ace. Happy gaming!